Hello everyone, I'm D-Mind, the Mind of One All, and welcome back to another episode of Way of the Samurai 4. So in the last episode, Jet Jenkins got killed. Damn, by the Fletchners. I wasn't expecting that. I was expecting the minister to do it because, you know, the daughters and the gamble thing. But I guess the Fletchners also want us dead. Well, yeah. The Fletchners would also want us dead because of the gambling part and I killed their Vice Commander. I think it was Vice Commander. Let's see what they have. Nothing interesting. Yeah, I don't think they have anything interesting. But damn, Jet Jenkins got killed! And I couldn't even do anything to... Maybe I could. Maybe if I pick different choices or something. Anyway, I'm supposed to meet with the... Yeah, I'm supposed to meet with the Pashtun leader, Kaji. They will be at the shrine though. Yeah. I don't think they will look too fondly on me because I killed their friend. Oh, and that's it. What is it? I'm sorry but I can't allow you in. If you have business here, please take it up with me. Die, enemy of the Count. I come to deliver a letter. It's a strange letter to be sure, but whatever, I'll take it. Alright. I'm sure he'll definitely deliver it to his leader. Or maybe I should have been a badass, killed the Pachnas, and then deliver it to Akaji himself personally after killing all his guys. Yeah, maybe I should have done that. No, that would just be a lot more violence. Yeah, let's see what happens when I do this. Oh, well, still grieving over there. 手紙届けていただけましたか?ありがとうございます。では、参りましょうか。That's gonna be a fight for sure. 私は誠心誠意お話しします。でも どうしても相手が聞き入れてくださらない場合は、その時はお願いします。It's gonna be a fight for sure. Well, I killed their Viking commander, so
あなたが...
I guess we're even.
赤木レッドさん、手紙。 読んでいただけましたか?私は友人だった伯爵の死に心を痛めています。ただ外国人という理由で罪もない人たちを殺さないでください。私たちも同じ人間なのです。話し合えばきっとわかるはずです。話す必要はない。お前たちがこの国に来なければいいだけのこと。I knew it.
I'm gonna kill you with your friend's sword, man. That's how I'm gonna be like. Oh. Oh. Yeah, how you like that? Oh, they brought a cannon again. I'm questioning how effective a single cannon is gonna be like. Especially when your allies are in the fray, but oh well. Oh wow, I send you flying. Oh, I wanna take your sword! Let me take your sword! I killed him. I wonder if I could have done it without killing him though. Yeah, I wanna... Wait, why can't I take it? Is my items full or something? Let's see. No. No, I don't know why. Or maybe I did have that spying style. Yeah, perhaps. Oh, but I wanna check. I can't check his sword right now. In the middle of battle. Wow, What is the short style anyway that I got from you? Ooh. Shadaha short fighting. I don't think I have Shadaha short fighting. I think. Last right, shall I take that sword? Really, why can't I take this? I can't, huh? Maybe I do have it. I just got it, maybe. Yeah, maybe I just got it. He dropped two of it. I know. Whatever the case. Oh, he dropped. Steam kick. Huh. I think I already have my weaponry full, yeah. Yep, my weapon is full. Alright, then let's finish up. Alright. And we killed off the Prajna leader. So the Prajna should be gone by now. Cause we killed them all off. The leader is dead. The vice commander is dead. So yeah, we killed them off.
また多くの血が流れてしまいました。 英国人も日本人も同じ人間です。 共に手厚く葬ってあげましょう。
Oh.
ご大老様。
これで静かになります。皆さんのおかげです。礼を言いますよ。ご大老様がなぜここに。外国人が襲われたらすべて上位の仕業と思う。飛んだ早とちりでしたね。マリン組に伯爵を襲わせたのです。目的のために手段は選びません。あなたという人は
どれだけ血を流せば済むのですか。あいにく私はその血を見るのが大好きなのです。可愛いお嬢さんが流す血も。そうですともお嬢さん。あなたはここで起こった紛争に巻き込まれ死んだことになるんですね。白龍。白龍。同じように。起きの毒に。Kill him.
He's alone, and of course he's not alone. Can I pull my sword out?
Sayonara, Ojo-san. Anoyode, Hakushaku ga matteimasu yo.
Alright, thanks for letting me pull up my sword. I wanna drop my sword. Let's disassemble this, yeah sure. We can drop some of the useless crap. Cause if I'm not mistaken, all the other swords are better. Yeah. Alright. Two-Face. Alright, I'll take that. Alright. I don't have to worry about a lot while fighting, because I just need to kill them all. But Shaw Blade, oh, nice. And it's nice that they don't attack me at the same time. Shaw Blade again. Can I take your sword, please? Get up. Alright, thanks. Oh wait, no, they attack me! They do attack me! Oh wow. Oh crap. Alright, you force my hand. Alright, I'll kill all of you! No! Oh, I do have to protect her. Is this game over? No! I failed! What? How can I? No! And let me guess, I leave. Oh, crap. Did I kill her? No, I don't want to save. Reload! They just keep coming. It's impossible. No, don't you dare kill her. I can't. What am I supposed to do? They just keep coming. It's impossible. This is impossible. This is literally impossible. And yep, it's impossible. Maybe I have to do a different choice. Maybe there's something I could do. I don't think I have a choice. Can I somehow save her? Alright. Yeah, come on, you wanna fight me? Come on. And she dies anyway. This is terrible. So what am I supposed to do? I can't save her. Maybe the path that I took results in her death. Great. Let's save on the third slot. Oh god. Well, we'll see. First, I wanna go to the smithy for a while. Wait, it's closed off? Oh no, I can't. So what now? What can I do now, if it's closed off? Well, let me check the events. Meet with the three sisters after Kinugawa's evil influence. Okay. So, this... With the three sisters, so that's the magistrate, right? So you want me to go to the magistrate now? Yeah, I guess. That's your guy, my friend. I've come to take the chief minister's life. Oh, nothing in particular. Oh, I see. After Laura dies, this... Wait, hold on. Let me check the events. Journal events. There is an option, there is a possible alternative, it seems, I guess. But, Alright. I guess we are now stuck on the vengeance route, where we are now come to take the chief minister's life. Alright, I'm ready.
何用だ?
I shouldn't just say it, I just kill him straight up. That'd be badass.
狼藉者だ! 出会え! 出会え!
You gonna let me, Yep, this is great. Now I'll kill all of you. Unless you guys keep coming. Oh wow. How many are you? Yeah. Oh wow, oh wow. How many are you? Well, I can hit multiple of you at once with my long sword, but... But still, how many of you guys are there? They just keep coming. Come on. They just keep coming. They're more constables, more... Oh, dude, I don't know. Let's see. Come on. It seems like more keeps coming, but I can't really say for sure. Because there are so many. Alright. Come on, let me kill all of you guys. Okay, this seems like to be the last one. Yeah. Oh wow. I killed all of them. I'll take all these swords. And money. Alright. So I killed them all, huh? Wow, really? Okay. So let's go in. Scoundrel? Hold on a moment. I will not hold my attack. Oh, really? Oh. Oh, wow. You're actually competent in this fight. I'm gonna get the ending where everyone dies, right? If I'm gonna kill him. Okay, he's dead. And the door opens. Oh god, there's just so many of them. Alright, let's disassemble this. Sure. Disassemble this. Sure. I'm gonna pick up his sword. Beeline. Oh. There's so many of you. Just let me kill all of you guys. Alright. I didn't manage to kill them though. Come on.
Oh,
Come on! How many of these demon skills are there? I guess a lot. They never end. Or maybe, yeah, I think they're, yeah, this left. Or is that just more came? The more just came. Oh god. I think more are coming. I don't think it will ever end. It won't end. And why is the pickup button the same as the attack button? I'm picking up item instead of... I think it's not gonna end. The midget died off a long time ago though. And he's not even wielding a sword. I don't know if he's wielding an invisible sword. I think they're never ending. Yep. Something tells me they're not gonna end. So what? Run? I guess, run. Yep, more guys just keep coming. I have to run, make a straight line for them. No, I wanna eat that hot pepper. Where is it? I don't have it anymore? Oh, there are the sisters.
これはこれは随分とまあ異性の良いお客様ですこと私たちに何か用かい。お姉様、この方お父様にご用があっていらしたんじゃありませんこと。はい、肉。お父様は江戸に行ったお留守ですの。お待ちになって。
あなた、お父様をお殺しにいらしたのでしょう。<笑>隠さなければよろしくてよ。あたしは、そういう生きのいい男は大歓迎さ。ちょうど暇を持て余しておりましたの。生け捕りにして、たっぷりと可愛がって差し上げますわ。あが、でひがしゃ、エサイコパテイスやファーザー。
Oh wow.
She has two swords. She do wields. What? Hold on. I wanna equip this here. Yeah, I can use this. I also wanna make space for their sword, so. Oh the rock. Oh yeah, this is the spear, yeah sure. Let's disassemble this. Let's disassemble this. And let's disassemble this. In fact, I think I need to drop. Yeah, let's drop one of the blunt swords. Yeah, sure. Okay, I'm gonna kill all of you now. Oh, at least two of you that can collect two of the weapons. I would like your sword though. Don't shift your sword. Okay. And then you die. I like your sword though. Oh! But, oh god! You're in the corner now. I just need to kick you and then stun lock you. Ooh. Yep. At least I get their weapons in this playthrough. I get a bunch of cool swords. Oh, let's not get killed while we're trying to collect their weapons. Ooh. Alright, I got her swords. Cool. Now I just need to kill her. Do I have space for her sword though? Yeah, I do. I got 20 slots. Not her sword, her spear. What are you doing shaking your ass at me? And there's no music. Ugh. I'm not gonna die to you. Come too far for that, and I lost Law. God damn it. I lost Law. How can I? And this is what you get. What is wrong with this ghost? Alright. Alright, got her spear fighting. Let's check their weapons out. I think this is the spear though. Yeah, I don't want that. I don't need the spear. Let's see. I think it's called the big deal. Let's see what's the big deal about it. That was magic. Alright, let's see what else. The Rakshasa is the spear, I think. I think it's the long shaft and the icy glare. Yep. The long shaft is the sword I already had. Let's see, I think it's the icy glare is one of them. Oh wow. And what's the other sword? She had two swords, right? Is it the... No, it's not the wish. Yeah, that's the spear. Already. Icy glare and the Rakshasa? No, not the Gerudo. The Gerudo is mine. She had two swords, right? Did I not take it? I don't think I took it. Let's see. What's your other sword? That's chocolate. Can I... Plum wine? Nope. Is it the bracelet? I think it is, yeah. It is. Should I see that? Yeah, it's the bracelet. How did your sword get all the way to the other side of the room? I killed you over there. Oh well. This sword... I like my... Asura. I like the... let's see, what do I like? I like the big deal. Should I stick that? And I like the long shaft. Oh, but I like the beeline too. Yeah, okay, this will do. Okay, what am I... Okay, the Asura is damaged though. Let me... use the wedding stone on it. Alright. Soda water. What does that do? Alright, plum wine. Alright. Oh wow. I just walked right in here and killed everyone. That's how much of a badass I am.
Samurai wa Kinugawa wo oikake, Edo e mukatta. 果たして目的を遂げることができたのか、それとも無駄に命を散らしてしまったのか、侍のその後は誰も知らない。
Is that it? Oh wow, that's it! Basically, the end is me running right into the magistrate and killing everyone, and then going after that guy. Oh wow. That was a bad act. I would say a bad but a bloody one. They weren't kidding when they said your choices affect whether you get a good ending or like a chaotic ending. I guess I got one of the more violent ones. Damn. Wait, what is that? And what is that? Alright. Will you give me the option to save? I got the norm- That's the normal ending. That's just the normal end. I got the title of Splendid Samurai though. At least I'm not good for nothing. I got 660 Samurai points. Alright. And I can check what I got. Right? Cool. Alright. And the tale of this samurai has ended, but the weapons on his person will be passed along to the next. All weapons and tools in your pack will be transferred to the chest in the dojo, yes. Use these weapons and the karma you've attained to forge a bright new future for Amihama. What do I do with the points though? Oh well. I'll save it on third shot. Alright. Yes. And that is it for this episode, so leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on Twitter at DMindGaming if you have enjoyed, and I hope to see you again in the next episode.